kind of plays a disturbing junkyard dog style himself.
It's aggressive, there's no question about that, and he's not afraid to throw his weight around for not a big guy. Here's that hit you were talking about, Chris, as Giordano just kind of bounces off of Laine. Laine, I think, says, hey, sorry, I didn't really see you there. And he says, I don't care if you didn't see me or not, gives him a chop, and they battle for quite a bit in front of the net. That's when the first post was hit by Ehlers. But on that play, Laine comes back to the bench and is getting looked at, and obviously in some distress holding that right forearm.
Here's Morrissey and a glove stop.
Some concern on the Winnipeg bench as Paul Maurice looks on, and it was Patrik Laine this time leaving for a period of time, and he got it tangled up with Giordano. He showed this little pop, and then in that battle, he goes back to the front of the net and a couple chops and whacks as they go at it throughout the ensuing play. Rob Millette, the head athletic therapist, taking a look at the left hand. I thought it was the right forearm, but it's actually the left hand of Patrik Laine, and he looks like he's grimacing walking down the tunnel. So again, not good news for the Jets.